Okay, so we're shooting another video here of the MTX truck I'm building, and got the box put in, and the hole cut. The box isn't done, and the hole's not finished yet. It has to be ground smooth, and there's going to be sheet metal around it and everything like that. The box is actually going to be fully fiberglassed and painted and stuff like that. There's the cut through. There's one of the seats I took out. So, that's that, and I'll show you the inside quick here. So, as you notice, there's no seats. We're going to be fully gutting the interior and stuff like that, and the dash is going to be sent away to Cobra Imaging and stuff like that. And there we go there. There's the box with the walkthrough. Hard to see on my phone, so that goes like that. Now you can probably see on the floor right there. Now I'm gonna have to cut that piece out, and we're gonna sheet metal it all in and make everything flush with the floor and the back wall there, so you won't see that anymore and stuff like that. Today I'm gonna start up the truck. The motor I just got put back in. We had it taken out and fixed up there a little bit. It wasn't running right, and nothing was running right on it. So I'll see if I can get in my truck here, minus the seats, and fire it up. Not bad for a Mazda b2200. Now we are going to be building a custom center console in the truck here. It'll be all fiberglass and molded up into the dash, and we're going to do lots of fiberglassing on the dash before it goes up to the shop and stuff like that. So walk around my truck here, and there's a box on the inside, you can see. There's the motor. Once that gets put back on. So, it's, doesn't sound too bad. So, we'll see how it goes. Pulling it in my yard today was, bit of a fun task. Back tires wouldn't stay on the connected to the concrete. It kept wanting to slide out and stuff like that. And it's not even too icy, just a little bit wet, but it's got lots of power now. It'll needless to say, I think my tires are gonna be bald shortly, just from playing around with it and stuff like that. And it'll look good at car shows and sound good with the motor and the sound system, and that's what we're going for. Now the truck's going to be fully repainted. We were going to do it a high gloss black or metallic blue and silver there, but now we're going to go a nice high gloss black with a chrome flake in it and stuff like that. Contemplating chopping the roof off and making a convertible, and then doing a complete walkthrough in the box, and then eventually that sub box will be gone and they'll be molded right into the back tailgate area, and everything would be molded in the back here with the C-notch and everything covered up and all that, with a tonneau cover possibly. I'm not sure yet, but we'll see how things go and money goes. But for right now, that's the truck and some of the progress that's been done. Not too much. As you can see, I'm missing a door panel and stuff that's in the house, and it's going to be reupholstered. Everything was tan, it's now going black to match the paint job that we're going to do on it. And that's that. I'll be shooting another video sometime throughout the week. I'm going to start trying to work on the center console, and we'll take it from there. Thank you for watching.